Hey, this is Pastor Kevin. This is March 16th, the day before St. Patrick's Day. I have yet another end times prophecy update. You may recall that earlier this year we had this terrible ice and snowstorm and below zero temperatures throughout America. I mean, it was unreal. And we haven't had that in so many years. That you most likely already knew. What you perhaps didn't know is that the Bible prophecies about the end times tell us that there will be extreme weather in the last days. You can read that in Revelation chapter 8, Revelation chapter 11, and Revelation chapter 16. Extreme weather changes and signs in the sky that signal the end days. And the below freezing temperatures that we had in February certainly fall under that category, February 2021. That will be known forever as the winter storm or extreme winter storm 2021. But it was reported on March 15th, 2021, yesterday at the recording of this video, that China's capital, Beijing, was hit on Monday, March 15th, with the biggest sandstorm in nearly a decade. The biggest sandstorm in nearly 10 years. The city's skies turned orange. Visibility in most areas reduced to less than 800 meters. It came from Mongolia. And it raised the pollutant level. It says that the thick dust clouds shrouded Beijing's iconic landmarks, including the Forbidden City, and downtown skyscrapers at times disappeared from view, just enveloped by clouds of sand. One Beijing resident told a news source, "It looks like the end of the world. In this kind of weather, I really, really don't want to be outside." The Beijing Weather Bureau has called the sandstorm the worst in years, as the Chinese capital was just covered in thick dust. Chinese media reported that at least 12 provinces in the country had been affected. Again, the end time prophecies, not only in Matthew 24 and Luke 21, talk about signs in the sky, the heavens, but also again, take a look at Revelation chapters 8, 11, and 16. It says that there will be, and this is modern language, not Bible language, but there will be extreme weather changes, what you might call climate change, in the last days, signaling that we are nearing the end of the age. These events and conditions happening now are warning signs pointing to the nearing fulfillment of the last days prophecies at the end of this age, revealing that it is time to prepare for the near appearing of Jesus Christ. So it's good news for believers. It's not so good news for the atheists, the agnostics, the Satanists, and everybody else that rejects the gospel. So stay close to God. Keep on praying. Keep on reading your Bible. Keep serving Him. Keep knowing Him and loving God. He's on your side. He has your back. And that the day of the Lord happens over and over again. It happened in Sodom and Gomorrah. It wasn't the end of the world. It was the end of their world when the wrath of God came down. And so there will be signs. There will be coronavirus pandemics. There will be plagues and weird signs like meteorite fireballs, which I discussed in a different video, and this crazy sandstorm in Beijing. All of this are signs that tell us, don't be afraid. The world is panicking. They're worried. When people see these signs, They panic. Who wouldn't? But us believers, we don't have to panic. We don't have to get anxious. We can fear not, for he is with you. Do not be dismayed. God is with you. He's always with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Just stay close to God and let others know. Let people know that there are actual signs that fulfill Bible verses, letting us know that God is at hand. But we get the reassurance. We get the confidence that we're God's children. We know that God's taking care of us. Isaiah 43, verse 2, when you pass through the waters, I will be with you. And when you pass through the rivers, they will not sweep over you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned. So stay close to God. He's with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. And one sweet day, we're going to see him face to face. Amen. Thank you for watching. God bless.